Good morning, everybody. It's me, it's Chad, Polynerdic, back with more Lightyear Frontier. We did a Polynerdic play test of it just the other day. It went live on... Hey, Omar. What are you doing, buddy? You can't come through that way. There you go. It's Omar, everybody.
It's Omar.
We did a playtest of this just the other day. I'm out of focus now. Phew, Omar, you farted. Phew, shit, sit your stinky ass down. Thanks, buddy. Whew. There we go, we're back in focus. We did a playtest of this that went live on the channel on Wednesday morning. And I could not wait to play more of it. So we're going to play more of it for a couple hours this morning before work. Because I slept real good last night. I feel rested. I've got my lovely cat here, even though he's got a stinky butthole. He's the fartingest cat I've ever had. He's like a small dog. And we're going to do some more mech farming. So let's get into it. There you go. You comfortable now? You cozy? You turned yourself around for no reason, really. Sir. Starting day 7 on Polynerdia. Meow, meow, meow. Alright, we just woke up. We are working on building... Oh wait, no, we were working on getting an upgrade, and we're also building a new homestead. I'm curious about that world.
Straight to the light, huh?
I want to do this one. We need 3 more aluminum parts.
All right, let's get to work.
Aluminum rods. So we can't go find ourselves some aluminium, huh? There's honestly a big part of me that wants to just chisel away at everything I find, like rocks. Coal, but I gotta show some constraint here and get some aluminum. The aluminium rods. Red crystals eventually. You need to feed a couple nests while we're over here. It's important that you stop to feed things, because they are how you get resources back. Have any basic fodder? No way. What about you guys over here? Do you guys like you like food? Little rat fellas. Rat scallions. Uncovered. which means we can't run, Omar. Stinky boy's falling asleep on my lap. Poly something better, blah, blah, blah. Make some fodder. That'll give me plant oil. This game's got a beautiful, simplistic photo mode. Just take a look at our mech. And our dude. Our nameless adventurer guy. Beautiful game. We did good work here. You did good, kids. That made this game. I say kids because they're probably just a little bit younger than me. But hell, maybe as young as 15 years younger than me, and that's a kid to this old man. Let's go feed some things. What? He did not appreciate it.
The wildlife here is amazing.
Yeah, you can kind of see it out there where that pink tree is where I'm building new stuff. I suppose I should water those. That seems like a good idea. See, that's why you feed the nests.
Nothing like a good night's rest. You've been doing real well since you arrived. Keep up the good work.
Buddy, they sprayed grossness all over my crops. It's terrible. Noxious slime bottles first, and then we'll worry about seeds. I can't believe that they were going to cross.
Hey,
my crops, sir.
Hey there, little fella. Perhaps a more light-footed approach is needed here.
They didn't damage my other home.
The wildlife here is amazing!
Coziness effect.
press again?
Stone and wood. I got spoiled by the first couple days of the game having a bunch of rain. Like the first 3-4 days of the game, if you go back and watch the playtest, were just rainy. That I can't put it right against the house.
Really feels like you've got a vision here.
Thank you. stone. It's Omar. Him stretch.
Nothing like a good night's rest. Remember
nice
to harvest
morning.
Any crop that has become fully grown today. No use in waiting for that sweet reward any longer than needed.
Day, kitty. It's a good day.
Hey there, little fella. Oh, it's stunning up close.
All right, he got down. I can sit comfortably again. Ugh. Gotta remember what they look like when they're fully ready to go, that way I can get some back from Polyberries. get to explore still.
The wildlife here is amazing.
Feed you when you're underwater.
This is one of my favorites.
Even dug up an aluminum rod. Hell yeah, polyberries. Oh shit, I didn't realize there was an economics aspect to it. That's funny. I can't fly. Bad time to explore when you're fully encumbered like this. Chad, what are you thinking, sir?
Some more light-footed approach is needed here.
Shit. I get to it through here.
poor thing. Your mech scared the daylights out of him.
Better smashy blade. Got my oil. Please give me my oil. Please. Hello. There we go, get a new pawn. You did it. That planet up there is pretty. For the other players to go to sleep.
Morning. Hope you had a good night's sleep. Let's do some exploring today. Who knows what we'll find out there?
I agree. Who knows? Wait, we need to check. I knew I saw a little opening over here somewhere. Not sure what the hell that was.
Don't forget where you parked it. What a curious object. What a curious object.
He said every time.
The mech is like a giant walking tractor.
Oh, there we go.
Don't forget where you parked it. What a fascinating discovery.
Okay, that works. That's funny.
I can't wait to analyze this. What a fascinating discovery.
Discovery. Feels so short compared to when I'm walking around in the mech. Two more over here somewhere. One of them.
I can't wait to analyze this. In the database.
us. We need to go find some red crystals. To what end, I'm not sure, but you should be able to do it anyway.
Here. I want the red crystals, thank you.
Easy does it.
I'm only watered by any chance.
That plant's all nice and watered.
I have zero plant fiber on me. That's rare.
Nothing like a good night's rest. The decorating you did yesterday really lit up the place. It's really beginning to feel like a home. This is one of my favorites. Oh, it's stunning up close.
Fed to the animals. Hey, me.
Hey, the merchant's here. Apparently.
Take a look.
Vintage arm set, huh? Bug fossil.
I bet I can find a buyer for this stuff. Well, I can't not buy it, can I? Ooh, let me take that off your hands.
Maybe we should leave the mech behind if we want to get close.
Thank you.
sell my old bits?
I bet I have just the thing you need. Take care.
Over immediately, huh? Ah, you know what? It's the aluminum carrying, that's why. Hmm.
morning, sleepyhead. Those new mech parts made a world of difference. The best looking ride in the frontier for sure.
Hey, I can make ravage oil.
This should make things easier.
No, not that. Thank you. Man, it's 5:30 already. Wow. We've been at this for a little over an hour. Shocking. I feel like this is the kind of game that I'm going to play off, offline, so to speak, and then occasionally dip in. Be like, hey, everybody, this is what I did. Hey, everybody, this is what I did, in case you don't understand yawning.
Littered around the planet. Never did figure out who left them. I tried scanning them with all my instruments over and over. Got nothing to show for it. Feel free to scrutinize them. Maybe you'll spot something I missed. You just have to do yourself.
What is that?
What a fascinating discovery. What a curious object.
I knew I heard one.
What a curious object. What this could be. Curious object. I wonder what this could be.
use the ability to mantle. That would be great.
What a fascinating discovery.
It was a lab. Oh my gosh. Shocking.
Hundred noxious weeds have been removed. Wow.
score for the count. Great job. I knew this planet had more beauty to uncover. It just needed a little TLC is all. If my long-range transmitter hadn't broken ages ago, I'd send Earth one final report. Told you so. Plus maybe a few choice words you don't need to hear.
Can't feed that yet. It's gonna be a new day soon. We didn't get any sleeps. Because we were up all night. Chopping weeds.
Good morning, sleepyhead. Restoring that region yesterday felt great. Maybe there is some more good to be done around here. Keep a lookout, will ya?
Karoot. The room, you two. Fast travel? I don't think we can. No. I'm aware, damn it. Stop it. Hey, buddy.
Oh, it's stunning up close.
I need a what now? Gotta double check.
Ah.
Five aluminum parts. Three plant oil.
House.
Two more aluminum parts. Oh shit. Up. Get this back.
Let's get down.
Thank you.
so nice and warm.
We've got one more day in us, I think. One more day.
Rise and shine, Exofarmer. I can't stop admiring those nice decorations you built yesterday. You've really got an eye for that kind of thing. The harvest is in danger. See if we can't sell some nonsense to the merchant.
only seem to be able to get the berries if you grow them. You can't let them grow wild. Kind of sucks.
Sure, they appreciate a stomping mech.
Hot rod engine?
You know the light. Ooh, let me take that off your hands.
Starfish is up.
You drive a hard bargain. I like it. You drive a hard bargain. I like it. Ooh, let me take that off your hands. Come back whenever you like.
Wait.
I bet I have just the thing you need.
See, it's usually 1,000.
Deal.
Maybe we should leave the mech behind if we want to get close.
I really want that, but I don't have the money for it.
Come back whenever you like.
Selling.
Make your pick. Ooh, let me take that off your hands. Take that off your hands. I bet I have just the thing you need.
Maybe we should leave the mech behind if we want to get close.
He's babbling about 3 aluminum rods. 16. Some aluminum. Generally speaking, there's some not far from here. Yeah, I see some right there, as a matter of fact. Close. See, I know I didn't really have to go all that far to get a fair bit of it right here. Pretty tired of constantly being over encumbered. Walking really slowly. Can't go that way because of the water. Nice upgrades, guys. Nice upgrades. Copper wire. So we need to get more copper to make these. Easily said and done. I think we can squeeze one more day out of this. So over-encumbered, damn. Damn it, sleeping bird, I'm over-encumbered again.
I'm finally not encumbered.
Hey, hope you're well this fine morning. That mech of yours is looking good today. Those modifications you did yesterday really paid off.
Yeah, I agree. They're purely cosmetic, but I like it. We get ourselves some. Electronic parts. How do we build a press again? We can build a stranded robot. That's hilarious. Hey. Copper ore and aluminum frames.
Well, we have the aluminum frames. Ugh, shoot. We have the aluminum frames in storage.
Oh my god, I'm not even going the right way. I'm gonna go this way. Noxious pod ended up out here. Unfortunately, this has to be my last day of the game. Work is fast approaching. Thank you.
way easier. I saw slime up there. Ooh, this is some stronger slime than I'm used to. Okay, I got it. Let's take what we have back. Let's see if we can get something done with it. Wait, there's more copper over here. Definitely be able to take care of the business now. Yep, we're encumbered. Knew it was coming. Take a minute to get there. We're so encumbered. And we are carrying almost 40 planks of copper ore. Yep, I know. I just like doing that on occasion. Bling, bling. Noise. Taking a stroll. We'll get there when we get there, right?
6 more of those. 5 electronics. 5 aluminum electronics. Oh no, my controller died. Right at the end, as we're wrapping things up. I have aluminum rod back at the other. Does it?
stepping out for some fresh air.
Go get that one done at least. There we go. Unfortunately, it is 6:26. I have a half hour to fix myself something to eat. Fix breakfast and coffee and get ready for work and whatnot. So, like, follow, subscribe if you like what you saw here in the last 2 hours. I just posted on polynerdic.com. I updated our How to Support Us page. Updated links and all that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.